this session. Okay, what do I hope for you to take home today? Yes, at the end of this session, you as students are able to predict the story. Since you have not read the story, let's try to predict what the story is about before we read The Last Leaf by O. Henry. Now, in order to predict the story, first thing, look at this picture. What is the first thing that comes to your mind when you see this picture? Yes, right. You see a tree. Yes, a bare tree. Yes, you see lightning, cloudy, gloomy clouds. Yes, so what do you think is the story about based on this picture? Yes, yes, that this story is taking place during a thunderstorm. Yes, very good. Yes, good start. Okay, let's move on to the next picture. What do you see? Yes, a sick person, a sick lady, a sick woman. How do you know that she's sick? Yes, you see the thermometer in her mouth. You see her holding a cup, right? And her face itself shows that she's sick, she's not well, she's on bed. Yes, very good. Okay, now, let's look at a second prediction. The first one was on, the story took place in a thunderstorm. Okay, now, it's about a sick person, a sick girl. Yes, yes, a sick girl and during a thunderstorm. Very good. Let's move on to the next picture. Look at the picture and see what comes to your mind. Earlier, we looked at a tree. The tree seemed to be the main focus of that picture, right? Let's look back. Yes, the tree is in the foreground, right? And you see a bare tree, and the tree is in during the thunderstorm. Okay, now let's look at this picture. What do you see? Lightning. Yes, to reinforce the setting in this play. Yes, or rather, sorry, the short story. Yes, again, reinforcing the setting that it's a stormy weather. Right? Earlier, right? Your focus should be on the tree. What does the tree look like? Yes, no leaves, bare. So why do you think the tree is bare? Yes, could be during the winter. Yes, okay, a very stormy weather during winter. Yes, yes, possibly, okay. So here, again, reinforcing the idea that it's a bad, bad weather. Okay, now, look at the picture, this one. What comes to your mind? Yes, an artist. Right, yes. There's an artist here. What comes to your mind? Yes. Yes, a man drawing picture. So what can this story be? Yes, story has two characters. Yes, a sick girl. Yes, and an artist. Very good. Okay, and what can you sort of like predict? What would their relationship be? Yes, one of you is saying that the girl is the artist's daughter, perhaps. activity for students to do predicting activity using the PowerPoint. Thank you.
5 minutes.
5 minutes. You need 6 minutes.
You need six minutes?
Six to ten.
Six.
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 Okay. Ready? Exactly.